6 to 8 months. Step one to step nine. The child is moving, crawling, rolling, shuffling, but moving. Moving about. Now learns his posture and control, and he's developing. He's moving about, he's seeing things that he wants. So she wants, remember, and he's moving towards the object here, but learning to move, and to control that movement, and obviously building up a vision, you know, of the world. But basically, seeing things, moving, that he or she wants and going for. So it can be very precarious, danger of accidents, you know, falling off things, rolling downstairs, putting things on top, you know, very precarious, going for what he wants, leaping about on the terrace of the living. 6 to 8.